finally. Anyway, hello, this is Deon's Tech Base, made by Deon, and is there no music? Okay, screw that, just here we go. Ouchie, big ouchie. Interesting starting area. What even is this place? Some toxic sludge. Lava there. No idea. Tiny doors. Into ventilation. Hit. Okay, dead. So we here. Shooting me. Okay. Very interesting design. Doom levels usually don't ask you to go to vents. Or maybe you need to go there. Okay, here's something. Nice tech base. That was fun. That's cool. Okay, you can jump in this one. Jump and crouch and look around. Shit and fart. And everything around. Okay. Okay, this is actually very cool. Very cool map. I like how you can either go front. Yeah, this is a very open map. I like how you can go either in lens or straight away. Shoot. Shut up. Oh, this one's spooky room. Hello? Some cracks. Hello? What the fuck's... Well, for some reason I thought... Never mind. Very nice gradient. This. Very nice. Okay, this is kind of odd. But okay, that doesn't matter. Let's go. Hello. What is here? More vents. Okay, this is actually very cool. I like how you can go in vents. Hello? Feel like fighting them with this shotgun. Very super. Go home. Go away. Geckos. Nice. Police. Don't shoot me. Mm-hmm. weapon of mass destruction. Now I'm more willing to fight these flying tomatoes. Damn, die faster! I don't have all day. And these things. Well, I remember hearing that they can't walk down the steps if steps are like steps are smaller than the monster. So they see monsters could walk quite wide, but while steps are twice as not big. And they again learned English. And it's gonna be horrifying day. Okay. Okay, what's down there? Health box of very nice. Just I like how this map looks. Very nice. Oh, that's cool. Down a plane with backpack of goodies. Mi vanta, mi big. Okay, you can jump in this map. So shush. For a second I got spooked that it won't gonna work. More health. Who is alive? A bit overkill, but gonna work. Oh, I'm low on ammo. Shooting me. Just like you. A zombie. In this world. Especially after university. More of shotgun. More of health. This map looks very good. I like me big likey. New weapon. Wait, how many secrets? Two secrets? Not a lot. But just enough. Ooh. Wait, those are where they are all where hit scanners. Wait, this map doesn't have music. I have it on. Do I? Yes, I have music on. Wait, give me a second. Scripting behavior map. Nope, doesn't seem this map has a very weird name. I guess it's called D1 Map 01. No idea how to run other than start through console. Wait, what difficulty is it? I think. Ah, fuck. Okay. Screw that. Forgot that that function. Auto check difficulty. I think this. I hope this is ultra violent. I know it feels. Cause right now it feels very easy. Wait, give me a second. Which is the down? Got some difficult. A skill. Skill? 3. A default is 2. I think this is ultraviolence. Sorry. Okay. That's done there. Oh no! I slipped. My feet slipped. No! Oh, we have a red key. Okay, where's red? Don't remember. I don't remember where I picked it up, but sure. Oh man. Only this map looks amazing. It's kind of weird because no one has replied in that forum post when it was in 21st March. Now it's 27th. No idea why. But yeah, this looks amazing. It's nice, nice. Oh, tomatoes. Now let's throw these tomatoes into ketchup. This map feels unusually easy. It's just weird. It looks amazing, but... Oh! Ah, doors. Oh, for fuck's sake. ...200 IQ from Gecko Demon. No, no way. There are more. Oh, there's key. I almost don't want to do it just because I don't have chain gun. Just gonna use this. Die. You're dead, I think. Yes. It's Can I pick it up? Yep. Come on, let's go for 100% kills. Or at least how close possible. Okay, let's go forward. Next door, yellow. Another zombie man. This is... Why is this even here? Feels kind... Ah, probably for detail, but still feels kind of odd. Maybe you could put some kind of... no walk... No, there's this flag that prevents you from walking. Let's make this solid, because otherwise... it feels kind of... It looks nice, but feels weird. Okay, arrow. Arrows on the floor usually is a bad idea. You could have just put it somewhere here in front. I would realize. Because I'm not 5 years old. Automatically grabs whatever he sees. And if he grabs it automatically, then it's his own fault. Duty boy. I'll die from one shot. Well, that was fast. Fast elevator. Okay, no more ammo there. Some health. More ammo in there. Oh, exit. Already? Well. How long am I playing? No idea. Well, nice map. Looks nice. Name is quite weird. Well, it's not a problem, the name is weird, but it's a problem because it doesn't load automatically. I need to open it with console. For some reason, well, first time when I checked out, it doesn't even show in here. Or I was blind. Wait, let me check again. Yes. Yes, it doesn't even show up here. I need to find for a second I thought that there wasn't even any map in there. But yeah, very nice map, very beautiful. Except there's no music and that weird name. Anyway, amazing job.